The team didn't have to wait long to show their new attitude. Notre Dame was first up on the schedule.
They know that they haven't beaten us. We've beaten ourselves over the last 3 years. And I think that same mindset carried forward into every single game. We'd played better than almost everybody who we would play against at some point when we had played them during the previous 3 years. I think it was just sort of that, here's the mentality of, here's our last shot. We're not going to let this opportunity slip away like we have the other ones.
We fully believed we could go win that football game. We fully believed coming out of camp that we could be a good football team. Now we just got to go out and do it.
We were really excited, and we kind of understood what we had to do. So, and I think mentally, if we could beat Notre Dame, we could beat anybody in the country.
I did know that we had a better team than anybody knew about, and I knew that Notre Dame was overlooking us. They had to, it's human nature. So I knew going in that if we could get to the fourth quarter, that we had a really good chance to win the game. And that's just exactly what happened.
You know, after the first series and the kickoff, and we got our first drive going, all the butterflies are gone, and we were just playing football.
I think as the game wore on, you know, you start to get the realization that, man, we might actually win. I mean, we're not just going to be competitive, we're going to win.
I'm not quite sure that we actually had a game plan. I think we were going to go out and just make plays. We were going to run our offense the way we know how to run our offense. We get good at what we do, and we're going to run it and keep running it.
We put a stranglehold on that game and didn't allow them to take control and didn't allow them to make a great play. And I think that was the difference that we carried into all the other games.
It was a very surreal feeling. It was one of those things like if you always thought something could ever happen and then it actually happens. I mean, not that we didn't believe it, but when it does happen, it's very surreal.
That moment, that game brought national attention to our team, to our program that we hadn't had before.
It was a day that we had been working for so long, and to finally go out and win a big football game and to show A, ourselves, B, kind of the Purple Nation, and see the country that, hey, you know, we're going to win here.